Construct a triangle ABC in which BC equal to 7 cm, B equal to 75 degree and AB plus AC equal to 13 cm. But first we have to draw a rough figure. A, B, C, in which BC equal to 7 cm, and angle B equal to 75 degree, angle B equal to 75 degree, AB plus AC equal to 13 cm, AB greater smaller greater AB C smaller. So we have to draw a line DC in this 7 cm. B C 7 cm. At B we have to construct 75 degree. Draw a semicircle, construct 90 degree, now join the line. A dotted line. Between 90 degree and 60 degree, construct a bisector. Now join that line. This is 75 degree. Now take 13 cm in a scale and cut an arc. Name it as X. Now join XC with a dotted line. Now take perpendicular bisector between XC. Thank you. join the line. The line which made BX is A. Now join AC. This shaded part ABC is a required triangle.